Academy Institute of Education, we will exhibit some assistive devices which are beneficial for children with disabilities. These devices may range between low-tech to high-tech. Today, I, Ritika Guliani, with my team, will exhibit some of these devices here in front of you. Let me take you through them one by one. Come. 3D models. As you can see here is an example of a 3D model which we can use in our class to give children with high spatial abilities learn and benefit through the same. They have enough cognitive capacity to construct the mental model of the same and conceptualize it better. Let me show you how. See how beautifully it is depicted here. The umbilical cord is attached to the child and then to the mother. Benefit of it. Now, let me take you through the second device. These are the magnifiers, a device which plays a great role when handled by a child with low vision. It enlarges the text or the picture for better visibility. As you can see here, come let me show you. See, these are the three letters of the alphabet here. You can see them like this, but if I use this magnifier, look, see the difference here. How enlarged they are. This and this. Great. Let's go further. These are the abacus. Yes. These are two abacuses. Now, an abacus is a brain training tool that can help those children with dyslexia and dyscalculia to learn how to calculate. It can assist the development of logical and understanding skills, while the use of physical tool helps the children solve problems slowly and skillfully. Let me show you how. Come. For example, if a teacher wants to start with the concept of number, she can use these beads to get the children visualize numbers. See, 1 for 1, 2 for 2. That also gives them a quantitative aspect for the same. Now, let me take you through the second last one here. These are tangrams. Tangrams are Chinese geometric puzzles, 7 pieces cut out of a square which can be used to form various other shapes. See here. Seven pieces out of a square cut like this. See, right? So these are a great exercise for spatial awareness and relationships, and in addition, they are powerful tools in mathematics. Now let me take you through my last assistive device here, which is a new sorter. Now, a classic toy that encourages learning of different kinds of geometric shapes while developing the fine motor skills, eye-hand coordination and spatial awareness of the children with disabilities. These natural wooden sorters box comes with different dark and light wooden blocks in different shapes that fit correspondingly into the holes. For example, this is a circle. This may fit here. Now, if a child tries to fit this rectangle into any other shape, it won't fit. So that is why this child may have the right spatial awareness of the same. Thank you so much. The further will be taken by Ms. Gee.